Hey guys, it's Joshua UK and Fleck456 with another video. And today we're playing Beast Worm Simulator. So far I've been collecting like over 15 bees with different kinds, which is like 14. Okay, so firstly I'm gonna do some of my tasks I haven't completed yet. And so I'm just gonna try to finish getting 40,000 pollen from the daisy patch. So let's go there. And now I'm gonna go and collect some pollen right now. Okay, so some power ups and some mountains. What is that sound? Yeah, keep on lining them up to get extra honey. Great, another token link. Gives me like 147 pieces of honey. Another token up twice. Classic. Okay, so now I have 30 whatever. Almost dead to complete in this task. Okay, I'm just, you know, I'll just keep on clicking. Good. Oh, missed it. Come on, get it. Yeah. Shoot, missed it. Good, got them. Speed run. Lookers and whatever that thing is called. Look, great, look, token link. Yeah! Missed. Come on. Oh, good. Yep. Now another speed run. Great, honey. Great. So almost there, finishing. Great. That's my bees. I finished the quest. Now I'm gonna leave that aside and try to just kill some insects in this place. First off, a ladybug. That's how I even said that she was like half miraculous or something. Okay, so let's just go and kill a spider. Let's just get some more battle points. Whoa. Jump. Jump. Oh, come on. Good. Oh, great. They killed a spider. Oh, gosh. Okay. So, for my next one, I have to go get some pollen from the bamboo field. Where there's two rhino beetles at level 2. So here they come right now. Oh man, run! Great, killed. Let me get that. Definitely lose their raging from trying to sting the insect. Let's get out of here and I'll do that thing later. Mostly I just kill more insects than just hunters, so they give me more treats. Okay, so now we're just gonna go to the brown bear for our daily challenge. Come on, move. Come on. Great, he's dead. Battle points 757 pieces of honey. Okay, and there. So, let's go talk to him right now. So, welcome back. If you're ready for me, complete it and I'll give you a jar of royal jelly and a ticket. Check your quest menu to see your tasks today. Okay, so it says here I have to collect 15,000 pieces of pollen from the dandelion place. So there you have it, guys. I finished the daily challenge by getting 15,000 pieces of pollen from the dandelion field, and now I'm gonna go get my royal jelly from the brown bear. Okay, so let's go. First off, I need to go get. Actually, never mind. Okay, so there you go. I'm at the brown bear to go get my reward. Great job. Here's some royal jelly. Apply it to your bee's honeycomb cell, and the bee will transform into a new type. Come back tomorrow for a new quest. Talk to the brown bear. You've already completed your quest. Come back later. Shit. Okay, so I'm at my hive to get a new bee. Please, can I get a different bee? No, I don't want a honeycomb. Okay, please, can I get a different bee? So I'm gonna change. I'm gonna change my Riley bee. It's a different one. Please, can I get a different one? Yes? Oh, I got another rascal bee. This is just bullshit. Whatever. Okay, let's start making some honey. One tip, keep on leveling up your bees so they can give you more honey, including the rare ones. They give you lots of it. Okay, this is where I'm gonna leave off, guys. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos, and I'll see you next time for another one. Okay, see you later.